I don't know how I came across your channel, right?
Well, we're going to talk about that right now, because guess what? You
Yes.
were our first commenter on anything.
Ever.
Ever. The first person ever. And we remember that because, you know, like, that was something that, you know, like, we didn't have. No followers, no nothing, no comments. And then, so when it happened, it's like, what?
We were like, Everyday City, can we comment about our
video? Because we had been watching you already.
Yeah. Plus, you know, you guys are both good looking. It's all very shoppable on YouTube. I knew right away that you guys were going to do something. I knew right away, even back then.
You've seen what you needed to see.
You know, yeah, you've gotten the point, and that's usually after the specs in a quick opinion. And then once that opinion takes on a certain direction of getting really niche into knives and those particulars, you lose 90% of the people who are just wanting to buy the knife even, and you keep, you know, your fans, your subscribers, those, that core group of people that wants to watch you.
You do.
So I think it would be good to continue doing videos that showcase you as well as the things you love, because you keep people for that.
You guys are actually doing that. So I'm going to take, like, maybe an outside perspective. Like, let's say I was just a viewer watching you guys. I can tell you right now that I am probably watching your channel because I like the way you two interact with each other.
It cracks us up when we watch ourselves. We'll watch ourselves and we think it's fucking hilarious. Yeah.
Do you guys watch a lot of your own stuff?
Well, we have to.
I am so narcissistic. I watch my stuff all the time.
I watch my editing is what I do. I like to go back and watch my little intros.
Like, this is my first podcast. I got to do it right. You know, I'm screaming at her for 3 days. We got 36 hours and 28 minutes left and we're doing a podcast.
That's so crazy.
You made my life hell, just so you know.